Guys, I'm about to meet Racing Fan for Life 18. Here we go. What did he just say? Pretty sure he just sent me a message. Yeah, he just sent me a message. Okay. Private race. Gonna be Truex. It's gonna be one huge, gigantic race. Can do Atlanta. Oh yeah, I'm gonna plug in my mic too. God, where is it? Ah, shoot. Oh, there's my mic. I don't know if he's live streaming or not. I'm gonna send him a message. Are you streaming, mister? Oh my god, my tooth is gonna come out any second. Hold on, let me invite him to the party. Oh crap. My mic isn't plugged in. No. Okay, there we go. Does he have a mic. I'm asking if he has a mic. Alright, I'm gonna set up a race. Alright, cautions only. No black flags. Black flags are retarded. I don't know how to do assists because I'm stupid. So yeah, I'm just gonna do angry order, fastest lap. Alright. Oh, dang it, I did 5%. Alright. Dang it! What can I use? Shoot.
on, guys. I'm gonna pause the video. Me. How much time do I have left on the video? Yeah, it won't show me. Dang it. Alright. So if you can hear me, alright, you're in the race. Oh god. I forgot this was my old account. Okay. Expect players. Aw, oh, you've had way more experience than me. But I can do it. Alright, I'm starting the race in 3, 2, 1. Oh, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Pretty soon I'm going to be on a computer to watch Racing Fan for Life's. Racing Fan for Life 18's live stream. And we're going to do this. We're not going to have a breakfast. We're just going to race smooth, me and him. We need to get used to the track. He's going to be in first because he has a better lap than me. Fontana. The best track there is. Well, one of them. Alright. New week. Aw, dang it, I allowed setups. I'm stupid. Okay. Brave New World? Does that mean I'm racing on online? Because this isn't new to me. For some reason, I didn't get the, I don't know if you did, but I didn't get the NASCAR 15 paint schemes update. Anyway, let's go. Don't be afraid. You need to get used to this track. Oh, that was a good turn by him. Oh, man. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. My personal best is 37.82. Why did that not make me in first? On my best lap, maybe. Well, that's a good turn by me. Oh, he had a bad turn. Oh, he had a bad turn. I'm not good at running the high lane here. Whoa, that was extreme lag. I'm just going to stay up high because I have no idea what's going on. You guys saw that, right? That was extreme lag. Yeah, I need the laptop.
Hey.
Hmm? Sorry, that's my fault. I was distracted. I'm sorry. Oh, what the heck? Oh, jeez. Dude, to be honest, I don't care if you just spin around right now because that was completely my fault. Distracted.
Dad, do not blame you for being mad.
Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it.
Not at all.
Caution's out. Back her down.
That was good. That was not good. I'm stupid.
Yeah.
All right, caution. I'm watching a stream right now.
That's gonna be quick, 6 or 8 lap race.
Oh, that was a close one. I almost didn't.
Next time I'm gonna do 20 lap races. I'm gonna do 10 lap races.
Give me a fast one here, guys.
Okay. 10 lap. The stream's like 10 seconds behind.
Smoke has come from the tire, I think.
Yeah, same.
But I'm pretty sure you didn't see it. I always ask people, I never see it. He's gonna get the restart on me. He's gonna get the jump on me.
Here we go. How do you know I'm gonna get the jump on you?
No, you don't. I do not want the inside. I'm gonna go up the track. I'm gonna scream. So if I'm gonna go up the track, I want at least people the chance, not them.
Dude, you gotta get a mic.
My car's not damaged. It's not gonna get you to win.
My car's smoking. What is going on? My car is just like smoking.
That damage is tied to me.
Why is my car just smoking?
Smoke. Oh,
that's what I'm talking about. Yeah,
like a little hinted.
Yeah, they're
high. Oh my gosh.
Oh, there it is right there. Whoa.
Now you're clear.
Sorry, I checked you up into the turn.
Now, if I die from here, it's gonna screw both of us. Right there. That's good enough. Yeah, it's not good enough. Isn't that long?
I'm like watching both the live stream and my race.
I won't go when I want.
Oh, you got a pit, man.
I wish it went through the whole tire.
Oh, yeah, you're right. You did win on a blown tire.
I had one turn.
My car is wee free! Nice lap by me! Still smoking. What is this?
See, I don't want to make my car loose though. I want to make it looser.
Nah, just skin the wall.
Not halfway, buddy.
It's a glitch, I think. It's just a glitch. I usually get this a lot. I'm sorry, I'm inching my way, but it's not there. I'm in here right now.
I need a caution.
Oh, I missed the black horse, you're in the wall.
I'm gonna have to pit again.
turn three.
I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna have to pit.
We can do this all day.
All right, going in the pits. I just lapped you.
Yeah, when he pits, I'll get my lap back in the stall track. Yeah, I'll get my lap back though. I'll get my lap back.
Keep hitting him, buddy. No,
he's
yet.
Just gonna piss.
Just so you know, like, the stream is like 10 seconds behind for me. I'm gonna have to pit one more time.
The loose. Well, this is just a break.
Seven to go.
That's how loose is gonna be. That's gonna work. Oh, yeah, okay. I don't think I'm gonna have to pit again, actually.
Oh, no, 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 no! Gosh. And they're not throwing a caution. Oh my god. I cannot save
him. He's gotta feel this out.
No, I'm not out of fuel. Not four tires. I'm taking two right. I want track position. I don't want to lose this race. You're a half a lap behind me. No, I hit something. Fuel. No, fill. Fill. Pair. Yes. No, repair's too much. God, I almost just spun out of pit road. Oh my god, I took two left? What? Have this race loss. For some reason, I did two left instead of two right.
Feel tragedy. I need to make it almost every single time. It's like the last lap where I can get it. Did you see my let's plays?
Yeah, I saw your whole let's play.
Yeah, I look at that. My top was used to 206, but now it's 208. That definitely another car faster, but is it looser or the tighter? That's the question. It's kind of Atlanta.
You're gonna make it. You're definitely gonna make this.
I mean, I got nothing to lose. Out of 16 seconds, I'm gonna go coast.
Looks like you've worn the right tire down.
Ah, shut up. I already know that I've worn my right tires.
Just coast.
Yeah, you're gonna make it. You're gonna make it by far. You're gonna make it, dude. god.
I want to make it for me.
You can do this. Just gotta keep focused. Ready to go.
Fuel strategy. I went all the way to the looting ground. Oh, gas.
Carb.
Oh, like caution. Don't be. I didn't trust me. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm gonna let this go.
Oh my gosh.
Oh! Oh, that was not good.
Well, I'm not gaining on you, so that doesn't even matter.
The tire is blown, you wore it out.
I'm still good, though.
Here we go.
One lap to go, mister.
Oh, I need to coast, man. I'm just gonna coast it. I'm not coasting. Look how close it's getting.
No, you're gonna make it, dude.
It's pretty close, man.
That's gonna be one and a half laps of fuel still left. I guarantee you could have gone another lap. You could have gone another lap. You could definitely go another lap after this. Mess up, mess up, mess up, mess up, mess up. Nope, he wins the race off the final turn.
Look at that, it's gonna be out. It's gonna be out. Close to the checkered flag.
Checkered flag.
Make that post into a safety. Look at that. Look at how close I made it. Because I'm close to me right now.
Okay, let's go. We gotta step it up. Way to get it done, man.
Good race. Good job. Upgrade.
Yeah. Ooh, man, that's close to what I lost.
Alright.
Well, probably straight to that this year. But then it's a little tired, huh?
Change my driver. I changed it. Disabled setup, so in your facey. No, I disabled it.
Whatever, me, I'm not good here.
good setup. You got 8 wins because of your setup.
You see, if I have 28 races and 8 wins, average fit is 3rd. They're going down. No, I usually spin out while I use my setup.
Alright, let's do this, man.
Come on, Miles.
Oh, Ice Spider! What up, man? Been a while. I'm doing a live stream with my friend.
Ice Spider Jr.
I'm a stable guy.
Oh, Mama,
doing a private release with my
friend.
Oh my
God, we're going to each other's bodies. That's what's going to matter in this race. That's still pretty much a lot of laps, though, just for 2
I'm high.
That counts fairly as well. There you go.
You're being the real junior. You're holding up the low lane. Larson to the top again, looking.
You are the leader right now. You are the leader.
Liar, I'm not. Okay, you can join. I'll invite you once our race is over, man. Oh, no, I skimmed the wall. Alright, I'm coming down. Gonna catch your draft. Oh, nice lap. Yeah, we'll do 3. We're gonna be side by side the whole race if we keep this up. Why did you
you're
going to
be like about that close to me and it's going to fall back.
Gotta do
you
what you do.
Unless you like get really, really good run. Dad, when I help you, you're going to eat.
Alright, you know what?
It's going to come down with fuel and have strategy.
Oh! No, can't clear him,
That's your advantage. I usually don't take tires, so...
I have 49.74. Yeah. Whoa.
You're like Trey Larson. You never quit until you wreck. I just heard that.
Nice finishes this year. All right. Denny Hamlin, Truex, Kyle Edwards. Kevin Harvick, Tony Stewart, Denny Hamlin. Yeah, that one was amazing. I can't believe, like... He could have held Austin Dillon off. Oh, I know, I didn't see it, but I bet it was funny. I bet. You were like crazy. Kyle Busch doesn't even run full time in the Xfinity series. Alright. Bump coming. Oh, dang it, I forgot to change the laps. I'm sorry. I've got a huge run and I'm gonna use it. It's gonna get crazy on the last two laps, trust me. Still up high. This is some great racing, dude. You keep switch swapping. Like, I keep going high. You're protecting the bottom, and I like that.
Ooh, got some gas here. Good. Next drill after something.
There, your next victim right there. Gotta get real easy on the fuel. We're gonna stretch it down a little bit.
That's the only way you can win, really.
I can win by spinning you out. I don't know. I'll try not to spin you out. Clear? Oh, yeah, you're right. We're gonna pit in about one or two laps. Oh my gosh, you're right, dude. Bumpy, 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 bumpy.
You get up in there like 30 seconds after it goes all the way empty.
I told you those tires wouldn't last. You've been out on that fuel bike. You won't run on fumes. Do when you have to.
All straight, kids. I'm going to have to stay out for this.
Keep your speed as steady as you can and try to get
it
back
in. No, turn off lap 10 of 18.
You're going to sell run out of gas coming out to the floor.
And you're making it look easy from up here.
Yeah, we are.
No, you're faster than him.
Oh, mine's beeping.
Mine's beeping too.
Say hi.
Oh my gosh.
I'll let you have the lead back so I don't screw things up. Dang it, I hit the wall. Oh boy.
Oh, we're only going side by side. How would that work?
What?
Looks like you're
what?
What? What?
I
said. We're going to get some
blue out.
Stand in back.
It's just JJ4824.
Oh,
and my face will be on it. But you don't know what my face looks like. Dang it. 4824. JJ4824.
Okay, guys, get ready.
The first channel we'll receive.
Okay.
not doing a live stream. Racing Fan for Life 18 is doing a live stream. My YouTube channel is... What? I already said JJ Fort... Oh, Racing Fan for Life 18. It's a Kyle Busch fan. What did you do to make you so far in front? Yeah, I'm stupid. It's Talladega. Get a break. You're exactly 10 seconds ahead of me. He can hear us. We can't hear him. He doesn't have a mic. Every time you reach for your camera, I gain about a quarter of a second. Ultimate. Don't worry, dude. Yeah, don't worry, there's only 5 laps left. I'm savage. Going below the double yellow line.
I can't even see you. You're too far back. Look, no yellows whatsoever. That's perfect. That's like the tree does see you.
I don't have a flat tire. Yeah, how? How do you pull away just a little bit? Hacker.
Left, right. Yeah. You should be catching up, man. Didn't you take tires? You should be faster.
I have less fuel than you.
Yeah,
I'm like almost empty. I don't know if that matters. I don't think it does.
I don't know what's touching on you today. I got no damage whatsoever.
I was distracted. I was watching the stream. Come on! My tires are like almost done.
I'm too good at a fail. Control 2-3 seconds does not, you know, prepare or take tires or any adjustments. Just feel. Just straight off feel. Nothing else. And you get 3 seconds. That's pretty much it.
I have like...
You can see it on my live stream.
I'm barely going to make it. Barely. I'm in the red zone right now.
You're watching me pit? Okay, good. Look at my tires, man. I'm swerving back and forth with no damage.
You know when to go.
There goes the camera. I'm literally gaining on you. Okay.
Oh, you're gaining on me?
A perfectly clean race for me. Mine is like a tannish red, like an orange.
Not gonna make it.
The diamond glowing, you wore it out.
Lucky dog face. Lucky dog face, man.
One last time on the board.
You're gonna win. Good job.
Nice win.
My stupidity. My fault. God dang it. My stupidity. We need to do Bristol. I'm sorry. We just need to do Bristol. We need to do Bristol. We need to do Bristol.
You want me to do Bristol? Dude, you're just asking to lose. Oh my gosh.
Really?
I suck at Bristol and NASCAR in the game 2011. Oh, we're done. Yeah, I'll invite you.
It's over.
Invite to party. Wait, no, invite to game, dog.
Remember when
Kyle Busch just like totally like denied the car tomorrow? He totally denied the car tomorrow. Alright, are you in? No, you're not in.
But of course, no, I have a race car. I mean, please, no. You don't want me to be Kyle Busch?
Yeah, don't
want
you.
Kyle Busch is too good. Who do you want me to be?
Yeah, the setups are not. Don't worry. Still not gonna destroy them. Hashtag smoke will rise. What'd you say? No, I'm changing it right now. That's exactly what I'm doing. Going to Bristol. Bristol. Alright, I'll do less laps.
Why are you Danica?
Chris was like my best track besides Walkin' Swing.
Alright, you're Brad. Alright.
25 laps. Yeah, there we go. Why you Brad?
Who's Flam 3 Crow? He's being weird.
Stuart, Kyle, and Brad.
Wait, why did he leave the party?
Race is 7.
Why did he leave
the party? Race is 7. Race is 2nd. Left 66 laps. That's good right there. Oh.
Oh, yes, I got the good paint scheme.
An average finish, man. This is gonna kick you. This is gonna kick you.
Fine.
That's gonna beat you.
What happened, dude? Why'd you flag out?
Alright, see, what we got here?
I am the 14. I am the 1. I weigh a ton.
Oh yeah, that's a good paint scheme.
The what paint scheme for what? No, that's impossible. Oh my gosh. Well, that's a caution. Yeah, that was like what happened in 2010. On Tanner, yeah, he totally cut him off. He totally just cut him off.
Who's the apron? Oh, this is the joke. I hit the apron.
Oh, you hit the apron? Oh, okay. Never mind.
Hit the apron. That's not good. That's the idea.
Yeah, he hit the apron and he went up the racetrack. That's what happens. Don't pit. Yeah, don't pit. Do not pit. Alright, he's not pitting. Let's do this. I have the outside. I'm gonna die.
It's hard to pass.
I'm gonna die.
I hate passing on this track.
Me too. Passing here is the worst. Yeah, don't make it 3-1. Sorry. Ah, I hit the wall. I threw it away. Alright, you guys go battle it out.
I'm just gonna watch this happen. It's getting pretty good. Look at me trip, baby.
Drift, baby, drift. Gotta enter the turn high, and then you gotta go low, and then you gotta go high again. Hashtag smoke won't rise. Oh, he just passed. Oh, that's a wreck.
Looking really good, buddy.
No caution. We're gonna save it. Oh, there's a caution. Oh, God, my God. No, he didn't hit you on purpose, man. Let me see if I'm gonna pit.
Yeah, it's a hard hit.
I'm gonna see if I'm live. The live stream.
Yeah, I'm live on the live stream.
I'm kidding. People, let's pit.
No, I'm not. I'm not streaming. I'm just making a really epically long video. I'm not streaming. If you can't watch my video right now, I'm not streaming. Yeah, Seb's not live. Okay, yeah, I see what you're saying. And the grill tape, smacking the grill tape, demolishing the grill tape. Camera. Oh, God. I'm not on the outside. I don't think he picked it. No, I just did grill tape. And it's working. Yeah, I did tires and grill tape, and it worked. Well, your tire pressure, I guess, didn't work for you. I'm taking it a little bit easy. Not that. Not that easy. What? I have great tires. You let off, and that makes me get the good exits. You break? You must. Oh, shoot! You must barely break them. I suck. You're just on my inside and you're intimidating me. God! What? It's because my stupid tires is orange. I didn't even see that. What? My tires are orange, so I'm not gonna. You're lucky. I braked and I hit the wall. That's not how I do it. $14.85. I've got $14.91 for the stairs. I don't break in the center.
15.17, that's not good.
Yeah, so that's why I'm doing my best. Bad exit right there. Shouldn't have gotten a bad exit because I should be having to. Oh, God, he, Racing Pamphlet just hit the wall hard. on this. Yeah, you got it. I didn't game at all. Neither did Racing Fan. None of us game. Except we just gained the lead. Oh, that was a really bad entry. I'm so stupid. Oh my god. And Ice Fighter wins. Alright, I guess that'll just about wrap it up for me. Featuring Ice Fighter and Racing Fan for Life 18. I'm done, you guys can race if you want.
Christian, that would be 2001.
Alright. Live stream, I am gonna exit out of the live stream. Oops, I went into the live stream.
GF Gordon.
I'll get out. Escape exit full screen. Okay.
Alright.
Bye guys. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna leave the party and then I'm just gonna end the video. So, yeah. Alright. Okay, we're gonna leave the party. I guess we're all done here. Yep, I guess we're done with that. Good racing to all.